Okay, so I just tasted this. It smells like durian. It really, really tastes like durian. It's a, I don't know, it's an acquired taste. I can't take another sip, but it's very interesting. I'm glad that it has whipped cream.
I preferred mixing everything thoroughly, which made it more creamier and better than the first sip. Overall, this was a great experience.